לוח פרשת בו ביום שישי. אמר רבי אלעזר לבוי אלי סעודתי איך מתקינן. רבי אלעזר אסק היס פאדר רבי שמעון בר יוחאי, דוס טרי סעודות, טרי סעודות אוף שבת, what is the seder exactly? אמר לי אלי שבת הכתיב, רכבתי רמות הארץ, בלילה מדבריך, מתכונית וכולי הוא חקל תפוחים, ובבריך פטורי דברנש. Says in the first night, which is Friday night, it is written, "Rakavticha mote aretz." So we'll put you in the heights of the land. He says because this seuda, which is what I call the seuda of the Malka, the seuda of the queen, which is Vira Malchut. It's on this seuda, then the table of man is blessed. In other words, what he has is blessed. Shvata atosefet, and then he gets also the neshama yetera. So in this seuda, which is the one of Friday night, is the simcha of the Malka, the joy of the queen, of Sefirah Malchut. That's why man has also needs to be happy and to be joyous and to eat this seuda with joy. Yoma de Shabbata, Besavduta Tanyena Ketiv, in the Yom Shabbat, which means on Saturday at lunch, which we call this the second Seuda, it's written, As it anag al Hashem, as you will rejoice on Hashem. And Hashem is Yud Kevavke. Yud Kevavke is a remes to Tif Eret. And Tif Eret is Zer and Pin. There he is Shata al Galia Atika, Kadisha Vekulu al Min, the Chedvata Shelimo. He says, at that moment, the Atika Kadisha, which is the Parsuf of Ari Chempin, reveals itself. And by revealing itself, it gives this light and this shefar to the world. So this is the Seuda of Atika Kadisha, and we have to be joyous, and because this is the when it's Atika Kadisha, it is something that is very powerful. So we have to be inside this joyous moment. So and on the third Seuda, which is the one of Saturday afternoon, it is written, and you will eat the heritage of Yaakov, your father. And Yaakov, like we said, is Tif Echet Zerenpin. So this is Seuda of Zerenpin, which is in Shlemut, which is complete. And all the 6 days that are coming of the week are blessed on this time. I mean, on this Seuda Shlishit, which is Seuda of Zeir Pin and of Yaakov Avinu, is the Beracha for the rest of the week. So man has to rejoice and to be happy in this Seuda and make it a real Seuda. To eat bread and to wash hands and to do Birkat Hamazon, to make it a complete Seuda. Ulashlama ilen Seudate, the Inu Seudate, Mimuta Shelimate Zarakadishin Israel, and to complete then his all the Seudot, because he takes the three, first one Friday night, second Saturday night, and third and the third one in Saturday afternoon. And he has to complete them. And the one that does is what we call, first of all, in Emuna Shelema, which is a complete Emuna. And also, Shezerach Kodesh El Israel. And Di Bemunata Ila Adad Dilehon Hi, Vela De Amin, Yinkar, Amar Benyu Ben Israel. Because this Emunah Eluna, this Emunah, which is, comes from the higher realms, is only for Bnei Israel. That's what is written, and that's what we say in the Kiddush, Beni Uben Bnei Israel. I mean, this alliance and this joy is between me and Bnei Israel. Amen.